Have you ever had that moment when you did something that made you so thirsty that you just had to get a drink? Well, I did. My name is Brooke Beebe, and this is my story.
So, tell me your story. What did you do to make you so thirsty?
Well, we had just finished running track, and the sun was beating down on us, and suddenly I felt it. My mouth became extremely dry, like a desert. And I felt uncomfortable. Like, I could pass out at any moment. Right then and there, I knew I needed to get a drink of water. So I quickly ran over to my coach and explained to him my issue. Thankfully, he let me go inside and get a drink, so I didn't perish on the track.
Okay, you were thirsty, so tell me what you did to get that drink and describe how you felt once you got it.
As soon as I got the okay from coach that I was allowed to go get that drink, I sprinted towards the school. You see, I forgot to bring water to practice today, so I had to go inside to the water fountain. And when I finally made it there and made my way to that water fountain, it was as if I heard angels singing, like the heavens were calling me. And I was so relieved. So I went over and I took a drink of that cold, refreshing water.
Alright, so wrap it up now for me. What happened after you got that drink?
Well, after I got my drink and quenched my unbearable thirst, I made my way over back out to practice so my coach wouldn't be too angry. I was so happy that I was allowed to go all the way into the school to get a drink. I didn't want to upset him or take advantage of his kindness.